Hello everybody, in this video I'm showing you the way I'm used to cool my room during summer nights. In general, I take four bottles, four plastic bottles, I fill them with water and I put them in the freezer till water becomes ice. Until water becomes ice, then I take two of them, like these two, as you can see, they must be very cold. It must be very cold, yes. So to spread that cold, I use my electric fan this way, and this must condition your room for about 4 hours. Then when ice melts down, you return them back to the freezer, and you replace them with the other two. It's a very nice idea. I hope you enjoyed my video and try it in the future. Thanks for watching.